guess I've loved string instruments for a long time, but starting out as a wind player seemed inaccessible. But unless I tried it, I wouldn't know. So I tried it in my 50s. I've been playing ever since. And I wrote these, and I especially enjoyed the sound of string quintets. String quartets are very exposed. You can hear everything as you hear it. Usually it's wonderful, but you can hide out a little bit in a quintet. So I wrote 3 years ago a short piece, which is the second movement we'll hear tonight. And then I started working on some other ideas for a larger piece. And I got through one movement anyway. So that's a work in progress.